Steps to create or maintain fiscal year variant. You can use the T code OB29 to direct jump on this page, but I will show you from the path. Type SPRO in the command field, SAP reference IMG, then go to financial accounting, global settings, then ledgers, and here it is fiscal year and posting periods. Go to maintain fiscal year variant. Click on this. You can choose standard from here also and creating new. Click on new entries. It is 2-digit alphanumeric, so I am choosing NP. And description April to March. We have 12 posting period and 4 special period, total number 16. So number of posting periods is 12 and special periods we have 4. Then save it. Fiscal year variant. Request generated. Right click. Okay. Then we will go to. Okay. Select this. Periods. New entries. Now. Month. We will. I have chosen April to March. So April is number 4. The number of days in. The April month 30, period is 1, and yearship here it is 0 because it's the same year. Month 5, number of days, then 6, number of days 13 June, period 3, yearship 0, 7, number of days 31 in July, period 4, yearship 0, 8, and we will go like this. Number of days, it's 31, period 5, yearship 0, 9, number of days, November 30, period 6, yearship 0, 10, December is 31. Just give me a moment. April, May, June, July, August, September, April, May, June, July, October, it is 31, 7, 0, November, it's 30, 8, 0, December, it's 31, 9, 0. So here it is 1, month 1, and days in January is 31, period 10, and year shift is 1. Okay, then 2, 28 in Feb, 11, year shift 1, 3, March, 31, 12, year shift minus 1. So we will enter it from here. So these are the months, days, number of days in a month. A month equals to one period. So these are the periods and year shift. Suppose it's 2019 and 20, so it all comes under 2019, and here these 3 months are in 2020. So that's why there is a year shift of minus 1. Okay, enter it from here. Data was saved. Go back. So if you want to check this position NP, right click. Here it is. Select periods. I have created this.